where we need them in order for everyone to be able to have that and say it's free. Now, if this proposal goes through, we're going to have all these construction people working up in the mountains. These are dead zones, they're dead zones. We have the public service board that can see this to help us get as a cell phone service. I know, but I'm wondering, is that a concession that you would consider putting some cell phone access in some of these places for security of the workers and for at least for the use of citizens and technology?
Well, it's certainly a good thing, and it's still something that we could look into. And clearly, when we have the towers up there, clearly could put cell towers on, but that's an other regulation that we have to apply, or Verizon or whoever the service provider would have to apply under the telecommunications.